Today's thrilling episode is brought to you in part by Uncle Dill's Dills, a garden sausage.
Take 47. This is Bit Trip Runner 2 presents Legend of Future Alien, right? Bit Trip presents Runner 2, Legend of Future Alien. Future Legend of Rhythm Alien. Sounds like something that should be in Space Channel 5.
At this moment, as if from nowhere, that a nefarious reality unfusion beam blindsides...
The full title may be hard to remember, but Bit Trip rolls off the tongue nicely. It's a series that's been around for a while, not one I'm terribly familiar with, but I've heard nothing but great things about Commander Video and Bit.Trip. The series has been popular on Nintendo platforms. This is Runner 2, Future Legend of Rhythm Alien on the PlayStation 3. A downloadable game which is really fun, the kind of title that's catching those $100 million games off guard. I would describe this game as Sonic the Hedgehog meets Guitar Hero, a side-scrolling platformer where rhythm, timing, and memorization is as important as some patience. Damn right, that's perfect. This game is easy for, like, the first 5 minutes. Then Runner 2 prepares to hand you your own ass on a platter. Mother frickin' doodleberries! Ran into that spiky thing again. Obviously, this has some serious retro influence, which is fitting because Runner 2 is like a video game in its purest form. Timing, memorization, fast reflexes. It looks good, it sounds good, but graphically it doesn't matter because this would be fun on the Famicom, which is super silly because you collect Famicom games, which are hidden throughout Bit Trip, Runner 2, and then play a super stylized retro version. I've got to give these developers some credit. They do a great job. Pitfall, anyone? While it's not a music game like Guitar Hero, rhythm and timing is obviously important. So once you get into the flow of the game and just kind of feel the beat while watching ahead of you to see what's coming, then you'll get all the gold bars and a high score, unless of course you smash into something. As you can see, it's a very likable game with unlockable characters and outfits, as well as global leaderboards, and this is also on Xbox 360, Wii U, and maybe some other platforms. Perhaps the Atari. Anyone? Come on! Don't forget about your beloved 2600. If you're looking for a game that's got a bit of the old school with some of the new that's just great fun and affordable, Bit Trip Runner 2, Future Legend of Rhythm Alien, is one to download and play immediately. I find the music really catchy and dig the arcade heritage because you can play the game just to get through each level, or you can take that classic risk versus reward approach and try to maximize your score by dancing in between everything, taking risks to collect all of the gold, and just playing like a maniac. A future rhythm maniac.